Hello everybody, my name is Shadow, and you're probably wondering why the hell you are looking at a unicorn on the screen, much less a robotic unicorn. This is Robot Unicorn Attack 2. Now, the reason why I'm playing this is I was actually requested by my friend Marcus to play this. Actually, not really requested, more like dared, but nonetheless, I've been addicted to this game for a little while now, so you'll see why in a little bit, and if you don't understand why, then I'll have to come up with an excuse later on. But we'll find out, so let's get to it. Yep, just because. Well, while we are at this point, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a moment to decipher. Yes, I have gone pretty far in the game. No, I'm not gonna restart. If I actually started recording separate videos for this, it would take forever. So I'm not gonna make you guys suffer through that. Also, you may realize that I have some upgrades on this thing. You'll see what those do in a little bit, but let's get back into it.
Yeah.
So these are the current goals. I have joined a community team Rainbow because I didn't want to go with Team Inferno, so I joined Team Rainbow. Currently my name blocks the distance. I realize that now, so don't worry about it. Can collect a certain amount of wishes. Collect a certain amount of these teardrop gems. Give a certain amount of gems, wishes, yeah. 20 hoops, and then community as a goal, you have to jump through that many hoops. And then you have the thing. I'll go to the customs so that you guys can see what I put on my own. So, currently, this is what, This is what the original looks like. I added this. These, even though I do also have these, but those ones suck. I have this, but currently I'm equipping that. And I think that's all of my upgrades so far. I plan to get this one upcoming, and this one as soon as possible. But, yeah, you can get all these other, add-ons that are pretty neat. And it lets you know what things you can actually buy, so that's nice. Another thing that you can do that's actually really cool is, and yes, Marcus, I am commentating over this, so suck it. You can go to here and select a different world. And this is what it sounds like. Thank you. my.
Cover your eyes, children.
Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you've made it this far, you are officially awesome having to deal with my bullshit. But, so, doing okay on space, so let's just keep going. 20 hoops, we've got 2 to go, 1,102 places to go. Also, leave a like and a comment on this video if you want me to see me do more of this. Because I totally will, by the way, if we come to getting to see one of it. Alright, let's get customs, let's see what we got here. We're almost there. We'll get the new one. By the time you see the next video, I will probably have a new custom on my character. Let's see how much better I'm going to get. I'm still good to go. One more time, ladies and gentlemen. That is it. Keep going.
space travel, detoured over to nail art, then jumped from astronomy to astrology and sciences to seances. So you summoned up a tattoo artist to teach you about literature, and then you redefined postmodern aesthetics. Tumblr, go wherever it takes you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've done it, and it looks like we are very much losing to Team Inferno right now. I'm probably gonna wake up tomorrow and be losing, so yeah, but that's okay. So anyways, if you like this video, leave a like in the comment letting me know whether or not you want me to do another video of it. By the time you come back, I will have that new custom, probably, unless you guys blow up my channel liking this video. So thank you so much for watching, and you all have a great day. I will see all of you in the next video and in the shadows. Bye bye. Oh.